scientists and planners are shaping the lives of our children who will live in the 21st century. Shaping the lives of our children who will live in the 21st century.